Don't know which businesses received more than $500 billion in PPP loans from the federal government. The list includes 650,000 mostly small businesses and nonprofits. More than 58,000 Iowa businesses are part of that Paycheck Protection Program. In all, Iowa businesses got nearly $5.1 billion. Economists generally credit that program with keeping the job market meltdown from becoming much worse over the last 6 months.